Funnyman Tim Conway has died, his representatives confirm. He had been suffering from normal pressure hydrocephalus complications. Conway is best known as a cast member on The Carol Burnett Show. He famously played characters from The Oldest Man to Mr. Tudball, and was always ad-libbing and cracking up audiences and even the cast. For his work on the long-running series, he won a Golden Globe and 3 Emmys. Later in his career, he appeared on the series 30 Rock, for which he received another Emmy. Conway is survived by his wife, stepdaughter, 6 biological children, and 2 granddaughters. Tim Conway was 85 years old.